This is Sergeant Polanski speaking. Currently we are flying above heavy anti-air forces and we're under attack right now. Request the immediate evac.
Move! Go! Get in there! Sir, one to too much fire. We're not gonna make it.
Settle down, Private.
Wait. Hold your fire.
Wait. They've stopped firing.
No, hold on, Johnson. Ah, fuck. Fuck, Richardson. You and David's get the information and get out of here. It must be saved at any cost. I've called for backup, so just head to the beach.
Yes, sir.
Aye, aye.
Alright, come here, you son of a bitch.
Where have they gone? Where are the ones with the information?
Go to hell, you piece of shit.
Sir, we have spotted two Spartans running towards the beach. We believe that they are the ones with the information. Very well then, I have
no
use for you.
No, wait, please.
Quickly, all of you, we don't have much time. Go. Where are they? Look, there they are. I'll take care of this.
Quick, hop in!
No! Maybe the ones that were killed were the ones with the information. I doubt it. Well, the thing isn't too powerful. They must have a refuel station of some kind nearby. Call the Spec Ops personnel and tell them to sweep the coastal area for some kind of ship and invade it. Kill everyone. We must prevent their leaders from getting that information at any cost.
Richardson, what was that?
Oh, shit!
Richardson, what's going on over there? Richardson, can you hear me? Come in, Richardson.
Oh, no.
Richardson, shit. What the hell is going on in there? Richardson, what is happening? Richardson!
Sir, we've eliminated everyone on the ship. We've just confirmed that one of them had the information. Good. That was one hell of a close call.